Something snap there. What do we do? We're surrounded!
Back!
Hmm? Look, Yuki! A dragon!
A dragon?
The Alonzo I remember.
You really saved us there, Ulf. That was perfect timing.
I thought a veteran sailor like you would have enough sense to set a course clear of the boat swallow's territory.
But that's just it. They had no reason to be in this area. If you ask me, it's strange.
Do you think maybe it's because of all those...
those earthquakes? Well, I can't rule it out.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Hmm? And who's this?
His name's Yuki. He says he's an airplane pilot.
Airplane? Ah, then you're a flyer too!
Hey, that hurt! What's the big idea?
That's just his way of saying hello. It's a compliment.
I'm Ulf. Nice to meet ya.
So, Has anything odd happened recently?
Yeah. Another one of those nasty quakes hit. I heard it even did some serious damage to a castle somewhere.
Nobody knows when those things are gonna strike next. Yuki, you should probably be careful when you're... Huh?
Wow. Your dragon. It was flying earlier, wasn't it?
You saw us fly, didn't you? And don't call him it. He's got a name, you know. He goes by the name of Shiba, got that?
Cool. Hi there, Shiba.
Well, Yuki, like my dragon?
Oh yeah, you bet I do. After all, I love flying. Wow.
Wanna take a ride?
Really?
Why not ask Shiba? If he's in a good mood, he'll let you ride him.